My name is Rania El Imam. It's a pleasure for me today to join you in this meeting to share with you my project, my FAMER project. The title of my project is Management of Endodontic Emergencies in COVID-19 Pandemic. It is online course, part of continuing dental education, targeting general dental practitioners, Libyan dental general practitioners, or endodontic specialists. Endodontic, that means the root canal area specification. I start designing my course and preparing its content. It was not actually since January. However, it took me a while to put this title in agreement. But however, finally, it's done. On the time of March. Immediately afterward, I started, I thought that I should start selecting my team, training them as a group of instructor. However, after I made the content ready, I realized that there is no need to have a group of instructor. The stage after that, which started in July, instead of taking that time to select my colleagues, I faced that who's the body certified my certificate for the course. So I found out an association that newly launched in Libya, Endodontic Association, and good that time was finished by June to have the agreement. Recently, I was searching for the appropriate platform to host my course, and I'm happy to get accepted by FAMER platform to host this course. I hope this course will be delivered by October, and by December I'll have it finished and evaluated. Looking forward for poster preparation in next January. The lesson learned that to be very realistic. I had a lot of dreams. I dreamed very big, started by the topic itself and a big team to involve, but I realized that I should be very realistic to have it assemble as I finish it. The change that I had to make was in selection of online education platform, because it was first agreed to have the medical education, Middle Eastern educational platform. I finally reached to have it hosted by FAMER. The number of instructors involved with that, I thought that there will be many, but it was only me. And I hope that I could make it as simple as it is. And looking forward to hear your insightful feedback. Thank you.